We can kill this Shellbot. I don't like that. What the hell? No, I don't wanna fight you.
Curse you!
Oh wow, this combat system sucks. Fight, girl!
Die!
Hey guys, I'm just doing a little look at Conan Exiles, the new updates for the Xbox. So let's just see what they have, what they put in, what's different, you know. See, the screen is so big though. I hope they adjust that before launch, because I don't like this view. You can't see the person properly. I don't even know. Religion. That's set, so this must be Mitra. That's set. That's Yogg. This is Ymir. This is the new one. I think it's Dakota or Dakota or something like that is her name. So we will take her. All right, let me just fix myself properly. Let's see. All right, so we take her. Please.
The gods are watching.
The gods are watching. Death is coming.
Death is coming.
Cut me down. Please.
Death is coming.
I don't know which one to pick.
Death is coming.
The gods are watching.
Yeah, I think that song a little better. Got options. What is this thing on her face? I don't like that. Anyway, you know what? Whatever. It's just to run around. I had options. This is a skin tone. Well, I am a chocolate girl. Yeah. Yeah, I like this skin tone. Okay, we'll pick this one. This is a hair. This one is cute. This look like it's her eyebrow color. Yeah, they need to readjust the screen, man. I'll try to see if I could write them a message on their last trailer that they put up or something. I may send them a message on Twitter or something. Tell them they need to just readjust the screen a little bit. It's just a little too far. Oh, this purple. It actually looks nice now that it can color. That's makeup. Okay. I don't want to pay. Ooh, scary. Something to stand out, but not look ugly. All right, I think I like this one. All right, let's see what Conan did with the updates. I still can't wait to get back into this game. Face details, body features. Oh, I have to take this Pash nudity thing off. None. I don't want them to say I have titties running around on Twitch. a physique. Yeah, that's good. But I do like my big boobs, because some of the armor with the big boobs, that thing just look awesome. Ooh, they got titties. Now, could I change this? It doesn't look so.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Thirsty, dead woman. Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead woman. This land does not love men. You are marked. Cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
Yeah, fun cam. Yeah. Props. That looked even way better than the intro in the beginning. That was awesome. And it is my character too. But anyway, we only in single player. I so can't wait to get my silver back up. Oh, I missed Conan. I did. Right, so regular interactions, A to jump, A to climb, X to interact. Alright, let's see.
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
I gotta remember his ex.
I am beaten, left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits and cannibals, exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belverus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
All right. So far it's smooth. You know, it hasn't lagged or anything like that yet since I've been in. You know, I know I'm just like collecting, like if I was on an official server, but it's just a single player. I didn't cloak anything or do any cheats or anything. You know, but when I do have my server back up and running, I'm waiting for launch though. I would upgrade the you know, like the harvesting amount and stuff, especially where I'm going to be doing content on it now. I don't want to be grinding away, because it is a grind game in those, oh, I can't pick that up, it's too big, in the early stages. So let's see, it's gonna be fun. I hope we could get the clan back together. Oh my gosh. Alright, I should have enough stuff on me. Oh, this is way better. What do I need to make this? I need some time. Craft tennis X. Oh wow, they did this really good now. Oh wow, I'm amazed. I really am. Now, what is the, is the map? Let me see. Alright, so, no. Oh, the map is all the way down here now. Wow, look! The new area! Oh, wow! Can I zoom in? How do I zoom in? Nope, wrong one. Zoom in. Okay, zoom in is this one. Zoom out is this one. And you still move like this now. It is a frozen. Oh wow, look at the volcano. It's available. Oh wow. That's awesome. Okay, so we gain the level. Okay, this is journey, your stats, your feats. Oh, we could unlock this. Okay, so LB changes to here. Unlock this. Okay, I don't have any more points available. Alright, I have three here. One for strength, one for grit, one for survival. And this is back to my inventory. Now, could I craft one of this? No, I need more rocks. Okay. Looking good so far. Oh, look at the rocks here. Oh, that's a big little rock. Let me see. Alright, so we need to have one of these for sure. Oh. One of these. Oh wait, what level is this? Level 4. What level are we? Oop. Does it say it like this? No, it doesn't. Oh, look it up there. I'm level 3. These sticks just be a life, yes? I need to level up. I need to get a sword. You can't go up into the oasis without a sword. Oh, I forgot about you.
Gods cursed this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Come, I need to level up. So if I do this. Oh, good. That gave me the little bit of XP that I needed. Seats. So, and back to inventory. Across, down. Oh my gosh, I need more stone. Let's just run that right here. I hope you guys can hear me fine. I'm on the Xbox and I don't have a Kinect. My Xbox One didn't come, didn't come with a Kinect or anything like that, so I don't have the webcam for you guys to see. For you guys to see me, so you know, I'll get all of that situated. Do I have enough now? I need to get to the oasis, just now I'm gonna die. I don't. Oh, still need more stone. Can I give up? Oh my gosh, this one stone thing. Oh, I'm spoiled from my server. Ugh. Are we on the map? Why did we spawn there? We could have spawned over this one down here. On, I need some more rocks. Over here, I have a bunch of crocodiles, from what I can remember. Alright, wonderful. You can still have this with a tool or weapon in your hand, which is great. At least I didn't take that out. Guess I'm gonna get over encumbered. Uses one of the imps that blows up, right? That's kind of weird. Okay, so this LB is light attack and this is heavy attack. Alright, let me get my sword out. Let me see. Okay. Alright, B is the dodge. Alright. Okay. Special attack. Offhand. B is to dodge. Alright. Are they supposed to have some NPCs up here? Yeah, I see them. I ain't in the mode to fight nobody right now. I need to get to the water. As I come along there, he's gonna try to murder me. But I would like to steal your eggs, though. At least the movements on the Xbox. Ooh, look, is he sleeping? Ooh, let me know, try to kill it. I'll kill it in a second. Let me get to the water if I die. It's filled. Alright, now let's go see. Wait, let me put my bedroll down. Because I know he might kill me. Is it Aether place? Spawn point updated. Okay. So it updates now without you actually updating it. Let's see if we can kill this shellback. I know. What the hell? No, I don't want to fight you.
Curse you!
Oh wow, this combat system sucks. Fight, girl!
Die!
Are you kidding me?
I'll take you!
Oh. Ah. That new combat system kind of sucks. Alright, where am I? Yeah, we need to get down this way because I know it'd have a bunch of crocodiles over here. I'm really not in the mood to fight with them crocodiles. My health is not regenerating. So... I'm trying to make it down here. I know a spot I always be at. I heard the crocodile. Oh look, it has ships in the water.
Another new one, eh? I could smell it on you. Veterans tend to smell just a little more like despair. I'm Arcos. Once a sailor, now a wanderer. You didn't think you were the only one, did you? You should go up north. There's whole cities of exiles up there. In the beginning, there were only a few of us. But now, it seems like fresh-faced fools are showing up every week. Not all of them are as friendly as I am, mind you. Watch your step. A lot of desperate people out there.
Okay. Well, he's new because it never had anybody by the Sentinels before.
Farewell.
I won't get murdered.
My hopes on seeing you again.
We'd have a crocodile that hangs all over here. Yep. Oh wow, they increased the crocodile population. Here. I always build right here. Okay, I need to at least get a little foundation up and stuff. So let's see, could I craft any of these? I'm gonna craft one out of now, like stone. Right. Craft. Oh my gosh. Why is she moving all over the place like that? That's kind of strange. Alright. Yeah, this new mechanics will take some getting used to, but it should be fine. Let's craft 1, 2, then craft. I didn't craft the wall. I can take you off the bar. Okay, what am I missing? I need to make. Yes, I need to make some twine. Of 10. I know it used to have a crocodile that used to hang out right around here. So I'm hoping it's not here right now. Just let me get a. Oh, you know what? That thing is finished. Let me put that down just in case I die. I don't have to run all the way back down here because that would suck. All right, put you like all here. Wow. At least the controls are smoother. Oh, like a grub there. I could give them that. The controls are a bit smoother. So I need 1, 2, 3 more walls. What am I out of? Stone again. Alright, so let's see if we can get some more stone. Okay, they're still there, so that's good. Well, I love how they did over the floor. At least it's not crashing. I haven't crashed since I've been on, so that's good. From so far. I need to eat something this now. This is awesome. Oh, does this still give you a lot of fiber? I'm guessing. They need to remap that thing though. It's too big. Alright, now could I make the door now? Okay. And we needed 3 more walls. Vines. What's she here? All right, cool. So we got the beginnings of a house. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we need to get some more stone. Can I pick these up? Yeah, sure can. Over here I have a lot of stone. It's about to be nighttime. We need to go inside. It's a little different. It surely is. Let's see, can I make the campfire, or I have to learn it first, right? I'll learn you a bow. Anything else here? Stairs and stuff. I don't need to learn stairs just yet. Okay, what's this here? This furniture maker. Oh, I don't want to waste any points in there. Oh, a bed. There's a moss. One of this, one of these. No. Do I have enough points? One of these, yes. Okay. So do we have any points to put in? Yes, we do. Alright, survival. Encumbrance. Accuracy. Agility. Vitality. Then we should do red again. Vitality. Alright, so now let's make a campfire so I can get some meat cooked. I need hide for the bed. Do I have enough hide? No, I don't. Alright, let's just put this down and get this meat cooked. Oh, I can't see a thing. But I know I could put it down. You? Wait, let me see something. The box. Wow, is that 100 wood and 12 twine? Wow. Alright, so the campfire. X. Let's put the wood. Okay, so how do I... No, it's not... What? I can't cook it? Are you kidding me right now? Well, that's crazy. Come on. I can't cook it. Why can't I cook it? Man, you could cook the meat. It has a play button now, but you should still be able to cook it. Oh, come on. Alright, well, this is definitely not working. It uses what? No, you see, it has eaten raw meat. I can't press play. What? Do I put it? Put it. Alright, let's try this again. Because they remapped everything. You see, I can't. Current burn time. Even if I could get up, I can't get up there in that box. Even to move it over. Oh, come on. The campfire used to work all the time. Yeah, I got food poisoning. No, it's not letting me put the wood up there. I can put the wood over here. You know what? I have bugs. So let me use these. I can eat this. I can eat this. Let me put the bugs over here. And bugs. I can't eat the bugs from here? Oh. it regenerates a little bit of health though. But that's crazy. Why wouldn't it? Only if the large campfire will let me do it. Even if I try to put sticks in? See, it's not. Put the sticks in. Let me see if I can make gruel. No. Wow. That sucks. Anyway. Let's make one of you. I'm not worried about how it's placed back to front and all that crap right now, to be honest. Well, thanks for watching. This is just the first look. We found the first bug. The campfire don't work. Hoping they fix it. Maybe I would send a tweet to them and let them know that the campfire is not working. Because I can't go on play or stop or anything. Yeah, it's not working. So I hope you guys like this little first look at it. I know I didn't do much, but hey, it was fun. So bye guys.